Today we are going back to Shkoder. Now we are on the ferry, which costs 1,000 lek. It will take us about 2 hours to get to one little town where we will take a car and drive to Shkoder. And hopefully we can get to Tirane today as well.